What's up, guys? I'm so excited because yesterday a new song by The Weeknd came out, and you know, The Weeknd, I did a tutorial on one of the songs by The Weeknd, and that song blew up, man. Like, not the song, obviously, you know, is famous, but I'm talking about the video blew up, and like, I freaked out because I hit 1,000 views, I think, on Monday, and today's Friday. Oh my gosh, dude, I know it might seem like, oh my gosh, you got 1,000 views on one video. Dude, to me it's a big deal because I only have 46 subscribers, or 47. And I know like half of them. Like, I know like half of the subscribers. So I only have like 25 like real fans. The other ones are just, you know, friends who say they support me. Actually, that's not true because, you know, my best friend Luca subscribed to me. I hope David subscribed to me, and my mom is subscribed to me, and Jorge is also, and my little sister, so those people love me. So yeah, a little bit more than half, like, are real fans. The other ones are just, you know, people that I told to subscribe, kids from that I used to know in high school, or I still know them. It's just that I don't keep in touch with them. But, you know, we can, because I teach you how to play the guitar, baby. Anyways, guys, today I'm going to teach you guys how to play Starboy by The Weeknd. Song's real easy. There's only 4 chords. An E, A. There is an E minor. But there's an A minor, B minor, G, and F major 7. Not an F, not this F, an F major 7. I'm not doing a bar, I'm just holding this so that it doesn't ring out. So the song goes like this. Oh, I played it wrong. The E, you go into the G really fast. So check it out. It goes like this. Guys, woof, you know, that was exciting. That's how you play the whole song, it just goes on repeat. But you know, if I knew the lyrics, I would bring them up for you and I would sing them for you. You know what, I'll just do it because you guys deserve it. You guys deserve to see, you know, like, not a performance, but you know, some context. You deserve to see how it would sound if, like, you guys covered it. Obviously, if you guys sound like freaking Whitney Houston, you wouldn't sound how I sound. But, you'd sound better. But, you know, get someone to play the guitar for you so you don't fuck up. Anyways, it goes like this. I'm trying to put you in the worst mood out. Do you want cleaner than your church shoes out? Many points has hurt you out. Already I'm just to tease you out. None of these toys on these two. I can't sing as high as The Weeknd can. I tried once. I tried at one of my shows, at Luca's show when that I opened for him. And man, it was a disaster. But I still killed it. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching that. You know, make sure you have a high voice if you're singing that. Otherwise, you know, just tune your guitar down like a whole step or some shit. Or instead of playing like A minor, instead of playing it in the key of A minor, you can play it in the key of B minor. So you can... That's not higher, that's lower. Oh no, no it's not. You should play it in the key of G minor. So, play A. So, it would be like G, and so A minor, so it would be G, and then it would be, so, yeah, so we'd have a G minor, D minor, and then, what would be the next one? It would just be an F. Yeah, yeah. So it would be like this. So yeah, it would be like, I'm trying to put you in the worst mood. I be the one cleaner than your church shoes. I really point to just to hurt you. All red lamps to tease you. None of these toys on these two. Did your whole week in a year to main bitch out of your lead to so obviously you would throw in the F in there, the F major in there. I forgot the F major. The F major would just be like a... It would be an E. It would be an E major 7. So it would just be like this. Yeah. So it would be a... So anyways, that's how you transpose. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Click that thumbs button up. Click that thumbs up button if you liked it. And if you want to subscribe, you can subscribe. But I encourage you to, because I make guitar tutorials every day. But I encourage you more to do covers of everything that I'm showing you guys. So, you know, make covers of the videos that I'm showing you. You know, just shout me out. Be like, yo, Danny Milan showed me how to play this. Go check his channel out. And, what else? Oh, yeah, if you do decide to cover this song, or any of the songs that I do, put it in the comments section below, and I'll go comment on it, give it a thumbs up, you know, show it my love, give you that positive energy that you guys need to, you know. You know, sometimes... the people that you care about don't give you positive energy and don't believe in you, but I have someone who's not my family who does that, who's that person for me, who's the one who gives me all the positive energy and believes in me. But anyways, guys, thank you so much, and click on the like button, and what else? I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.